Don't worry, I'm okay.
This is stage combat.
We're now going to do the exact same scene, but this time slower.
We're going to change the angle of the camera so that you can see that I'm not actually punching him and where our hands go. My opponent comes at me. Quick pushback. Then, with my weight on my back foot to make sure I'm balanced and that I don't actually fall into him and accidentally hit him, I lean. At the same time as doing that, you do a little sound effect known as a nap. So we'll do that again. Lovely. We then go into the strangle.
So from this angle, it looks like Donncha is actually strangling me.
Whereas in fact, I'm pushing out and Sam's pushing in.
So if I let go...
My hands fly away. You want to make sure you don't do that. What I'm doing is putting all my weight on my left leg and my knee and making it look like I'm applying all my body weight onto his throat.
Whereas actually, if I want to asphyxiate myself more, I push his hands into my neck.
And now he dies.
Age.
Yeah. Yeah?
Fuck. On what the headshots are. So for example, this guy, you might think, mad scientist.